most of the time, whenever I went to different villages, they didn't understand why this man is coming to them and sharing such a knowledge. They enjoyed a lot, but there was a question that why he is doing like this. Means sometimes when we get the greatest gift, instead of enjoying that gift, we feel that why and why. I had to answer their whys as well. And it was a biggest challenge for me to convince them that I am doing this task and I want to motivate them. I need to find out a solution. I need to interact with their children. They enjoyed a lot. But the impression remained that after the successful programs all over Maharashtra, all over India, I got good support, I got good inspiration. But one thing is remained that how can I connect them again? How can I connect back to them? So then I came up with an idea that why can't I keep them connected through global classroom, that whenever they want anything, because in that moment I inspired them. But inspiration is not enough. After inspiration, the real journey starts of continuation, the process, activities, practice. So to continue with the practice, to come up with the greatest result, I thought global classroom is the best idea. So I started with global classroom activities for the school students and teachers and connected them again and again via video conferencing, web conferencing, and then greet them, and I could guide them in a better way out, in a concrete way, that how they should practice the knowledge which we are sharing. So in this way, for the continuation, for the development, such global classroom activities help me a lot. Otherwise, visiting one school and saying bye-bye altogether throughout the life doesn't give any glimpse of development. So this is always better to inspire people and meet them again and ensure that they are developing and they are practicing it. It may happen that if we put 100%, it may reach to them only 50%, and we need to ask them to put their own 50% to bring real success in their lives. Thank you very much. I could do a lot for the villages, but along with that, I should say that matching with their consciousness and meeting their problems and meeting their requirements was the biggest challenge, and I could handle it successfully. Thank you.